what is going on YouTube. So today, wow, I am greaseball. That's all right. So I'm doing a glute isolation workout today. And just so you guys know, I get this question a lot. I lift glutes once a week. That's it. So, and I also don't lift, like I don't isolate my quads. However, they are targeted through my glute isolation exercises. So it's whatever your personal goal is. If your personal goal is to get huge, you know, giant alpha female quads, then you should be isolating your quads. For me, that's not my personal goal. I like the size of my legs. And so they're targeted enough through my glute isolation exercises. So my glute isolation workout today, I warmed up. I did two sets of 10 deadlifts. I didn't film that. I just did the unweighted deadlifts that I posted in the last video. And then my first superset, I did 3 rounds, and it was 10 deadlifts and then 10 overhead weighted walking lunges, and that's 10 on each leg. So it was 10 down, 10 back. However distance that takes you is what you do. And then I hopped on the cable machine and I did 4 sets of 10 kickbacks on the cable machine, and I used the bench. If there's not a bench available, that's totally fine. You can do it standing, you can do it kneeling, you can do it whatever way that you need to. And then I moved on to hip thrusters, and I actually pointed my feet outward for those. Some people call it glute bridges, some people call it thrusters, whatever you want to call it. I pointed my feet outward and I did 5 sets of 10 for those. And then my finisher was another superset. I did 4 rounds. I did 10 hamstring curls on the hamstring curl machine. If you guys don't have that, you can do either the cables, you can do dumbbells, whatever you guys, again, need to do to make it work in your gym. And then I did 10 unweighted kickbacks, and then I did 10 fire hydrants on each leg. That one, I did four rounds, four supersets. And I alternated my legs. So the first time I did the curls and I started with my right leg, and then I did 10 curls and started with my left leg kind of thing, just to make it interesting. So now I'm gonna go do cardio, 45 minutes in the Stairmaster, but check my fun socks today. That's Tom's face. Isn't he so cute? Isn't he so cute?